நெக்ஸ்ட் வீக்லி பார்ட் 314 ஃபிஃப்த் திஸ் வில் கம் அண்டர் பைமா குவெஸ்டின் எ டை ரோல் ட்வைஸ் ஃபைண்ட் த ப்ராபபிலிட்டி ஆஃப் ஈவன் நம்பர் இன் த ஃபர்ஸ்ட் டே ஆர் எ டோட்டல் ஆஃப் ஏ ஸோ வி ஆர் த்ரோயிங் எ டை ட்வைஸ் தட் மீன்ஸ் டூ டைம்ஸ் வி ஆர் த்ரோயிங் ஸோ வென் வி த்ரோ த டை ட்வைஸ் வி ஆர் கெட்டிங் த சாம்பிள் ஸ்பேஸ் 1, 1, 1, 2, 1, 3, etc. up to 6 means. This means 1 in the first day, then again 1 in the second day, then 1 in the first day, 2 in the second day. So when you throw first day 1, 1, 1, 1 hour, then second time 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, etc. So usually n of s equal to 36. Here we are given, find the probability that it is even number in the first day. So when you throw the die, the first number should be even. So the first number even up in this terms we have. Here we see the first number, elame even number 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2. Here 4, 4, elame you got even number, then here 6. So like this, we are select and writing 2, 1, 2, 2, then 2, 3, 2, 4, 2, 5, 2, 6. Then next you see the first number all are even number. So in the same way, 4, 1, 4, 2, 4, 3, 4, 4, 4, 5, 4, 6. Then 6, 1, 6, 2, 6, 3, 6, 4, 6, 5, 6, 6. So now n of a. N of a equal to 6, 12, 18. Therefore n of a equal to 18. P of a equal to n of a by n of s. So equal to 18 by totally 36. So this you mark on this. Next we are selecting a total of 8. A total of 8 means if we add these two numbers, the addition should be, the total should be 8. You see the first row it is not possible. Then second row 2, 6. So 2 plus 6 equal to 8. Then in the third row 3, 5. That means 3 plus 5, 8. Then 4, 4. That means 4 plus 4 equal to 8. Then 5, 3. 5 plus 3 equal to 8. Then 6, 2. 6 plus 2 equal to 8. So the addition is 8. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, isn't it? But 2, 6, 6, 2, 3, 5, 5, 3, then 4, 4. So P of B equal to 5 by 36. Next, you have to find A intersection B. R. R means definitely you have to find A intersection B. A R, B means A intersection, sorry, A union B. A R B means A union B. In set language, in the first chapter we have learned A R B means A union B. So A union B equal to P of A plus P of B minus P of A intersection B. P of A union B equal to P of A plus P of B minus P of A intersection B. This is known as addition formula or probability. Now we find A intersection B. A intersection B means common to both the event A and event B. Here 4, 4. Here also 4, 4. Then 2, 6. Here also 2, 6. Then 6, 2, here also 6, 2. Then 5, 3, 3, 5, don't write. So common 2 6, then 4 4, then 6 2. Now P of A intersection B equal to N of A intersection B by N of S. So this is equal to 1 2 3. So 3 by 13. Now you substitute in the formula, you get 18 by 36, then 5 by 36 minus 3 by 36. So here 2 20. So 20 by 36, if you cancel, you get, if you take 4 table, 5 times, 9 times. So the answer is 5 by 9. So this answer is correct. This will come under 5 of question. Thank you.